of City School International. Today I'm going to tell you the food chain story for kids. Food chain story, let's begin. Excited? Once upon a time, there was a little bunny Fufu hopping through the forest, scooping up the grass. A bunny is a herbivore, and grass is a producer. Then the bunny spots trouble. He sees a fox. He moves and attacks the bunny within a second. The fox got up with the bunny and ate him. Fox is a carnivore. While he was finishing his meal, he also spots trouble. He sees a bear. A bear is an omnivore. The bear was in a very angry mood. He growled. The bear attacked the fox and started eating him. He ate a little bit of the fox and left the rest. Then a fly was buzzing around looking for its food. The fly is a decomposer. Now I'm going to tell you the overview of the story. First the grass. Grass is the producer. Then the bunny. The bunny eats the grass, so it's an herbivore. Then the fox comes. It eats the bunny because it's a carnivore. Then a fly comes. It eats the dead fox because it's a decomposer. And the cycle goes on and on. Thank you. I hope you understand this video. Bye-bye. See you soon.